بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين، اللهم صلي وسلم وبارك على رسول الله. أعزائي الطلبة والطالبات، طلاب الصف الثالث الثانوي، إن شاء الله النهاردة هنتناول يونت 3، ولكن أسئلة الستركتشر أو الجرامر اللي عندنا. وطبعا اليونت بتتكلم عن الريلاتيف كلاس، يعني ضمائر الوصل. لو جينا نبص على أسئلة التشويس، أسئلة الاختياري، نمبر 1، Have you seen space she bought from the book fair? Have you seen which, when, what, that? Have you seen what she bought? طبعا what ليه؟ طبعا what عشان عندنا في فعل، قلنا what تسبق اما بتيجي في بداية الجملة او بتسبق بفعل. نمبر 2، This is the table on space I put my books. This is the table on، طبعا اللي بيجي مع حرف الجر مين؟ which. يبقى this is the table on which اللي بتسبق بحرف جر عندنا اتنين، لإما on لإما which لإما who للعاقل. يبقى هم للعاقل بتسبق بحرف جر which، يبقى مفروض عندنا غير عاقل، يبقى this is the table on which. نمبر 3، The man's base car was stolen. طبعا عندنا هنا 2 كوماز، يعني 2 كوما، يبقى the man who ولا whom ولا whose ولا that. طبعا the man whose car was stolen اللي هي letter C، اللي سيارته انسرقت. نمبر 4، This is the house space we lived when I was young. This is the house، طبعا هنا place مكان. This is the house where we lived. Where we lived. يبقى letter A. طبعا هنا مكان. وطبعا المكان لإما which لإما مين where. ولكن أنا بدل هنا لو أنا رجعتها لأصلها جملة، we lived in it أو we lived there. فطبعا هنا إن أو نطق حرف الجر لو رجعنا الجملة الأصلية يبقى هنقول إيه where. يبقى this is the house where we lived. Number 5. The manager's base secretary is seriously ill, has to type the letters. The manager whose secretary is seriously ill. طبعا whose لأنها برضو بتعبر عن الملكية. طبعا whose معناها أن ما قبلها بيخص إيه؟ بيخص ما بعدها. الشيء اللي بعدها بيخص اللي قبلها. يبقى the manager whose secretary، يعني السكرتيرة بتاعته، is seriously ill يعني مريضة بشدة. بعد كده عندنا number 6، That's the school in space I had my primary education. That's the school in، طبعا في حرف جر، يبقى مين؟ in which. من غير ما افكر هتبقى which، لان عندنا قلنا اللي بيجي معهم حرف الجر لاما هم للعاقل لاما which الغير العاقل، يبقى in which. Number 7. The teacher's base students passed the exam was so proud of himself. The teacher whose students، برضو عندنا whose. ليه whose؟ لأن طبعا برضو بتعبر عن الملكية. Whose students، طبعا قلنا ما بعدها بيخص ما قبلها، يبقى whose students. Number 8. That's the house space my parents used in used to live in. عندنا in، يبقى مفروض اقول له which. طب ممكن مين طب انا ما عنديش which، لان برضو عندي in. where بتساوي in which، فطبعا a و c متعادلين، وانا مش عايزة اصلا حرف جر لان حرف الجر موجود عندي في الجملة. يبقى مفروض that's the house in which. طيب انا ما عنديش which ولكن عندي مين؟ عندي بديلها that. يبقى that's the house which my parents used، أو that my parents used اللي هي letter B. يبقى that's the house، ممكن which أو that. أنا ما عنديش which ولكن عندي مين؟ عندي that. Number 9. This is my son Ahmed looks after the family when I am away. طبعا هنا عندنا عاقل وبعدين عندي كمان فعل، فطبعا هنا مفروض إن أقول بدل عاقل ممكن اقول هوم او ذات او هو. طب انا عندي فعل، مين اللي بتحل محل الفاعل؟ مين بتحل محل الفاعل؟ هو او ذات اللي هو تحل محل فاعل عاقل، يبقى مفروض ان انا هختار ذات. ينفع نقول هوم؟ طبعا لا، لان هوم بيجي وراها فاعل، هوم بيجي وراها فاعل لانها بتحل محل مين؟ مفعول. فطبعا الجملة هنا this is my son احمد هو او ذات، فطبعا ما عنديش هو يبقى عندي مين؟ اختار ذات. لكن هوم ما تنفعش لان قلنا هوم لابد يكون وراها فاعل. Give your sister a space she needs. Give your sister that, what, when, whose. Give your sister, yes, what she needs. اعطي لها، يبقى طبعا جملة أمرية والفعل بتاع الجملة. Give your sister what she needs. Was that the time space you went to Aswan together? Yes, was that the time? Later? Yes, was that the time when ولا what ولا which ولا when؟ طبعا هنا time اللي هو زمن، يبقى عندنا مين اللي بتحل محل أو معناها عندما للزمن أو الذي أو التي للزمان اللي هي مين؟ when. يبقى was that the time when you went to Aswan؟ عندما ذهبت. طبعا letter A. Number 12. I don't like people space never stop talking. I don't like people whom ولا who ولا which ولا who never stop. طبعا ما ينفعش whom لان قلنا whom ما يجيش وراها فعل، بيجي وراها فاعل، يبقى مفروض who never stops. Yes, letter B. He loves food and eats space is what is put on the table in front of him. He loves food and eats. Yes, and eats what? طبعا اللي بيجي قبلها الفعل what، يبقى he and eat and eats what. يبقى عندنا what، عندنا what ممكن تيجي في بداية الجملة أو أو بتسبق بفعل. طبعا ما عندناش ضمير وصل معاه كده إلا إن كان what أو why. what أو why كضمائر وصل. Rodina's base surname is Muhammad. Is a clever student. Rodina that surname. طبعا that ما تنفعش لأن عندنا two commas. Whose surname ولا who ولا طبعا whose. طبعا whose للملكية، يعني اسمها أو لقبها محمد، يبقى Rodina whose surname. يبقى letter whose اللي هي letter B. طبعا اللي لقبها كذا، يبقى طبعا letter B. The summer space I graduated from university was long and hot. The summer طبعا السمر ده زمن، يبقى the summer when. The summer when I graduated from university. At the corner there is a supermarket space I always buy my things from. طبعا سوبر ماركت ده مكان وعندنا جايب لنا حرف الجر، يبقى مفروض اقول فروم ويتش. طب انا ما عنديش طبعا طبعا نقول ايه؟ ايوه ينفع نقول وير؟ طبعا ما ينفعش وير. ليه ما ينفعش عندنا وير؟ سوري، at the corner there is a supermarket طبعا مفروض which I always buy my things from. طبعا عندنا which، ليه؟ لان عندنا from. طب انا ممكن استغنى عن which اصلا في الجملة؟ ايوه. ليه؟ لان عندنا فاعل جاي وراها. احنا عندنا يحذف ضمير الوصل اذا جاء ايه او اذا حل محل مفعول. اذا حل محل مين؟ مفعول. فطبعا هنا حل محل مفعول لان المفروض اصل الجمله I always buy my things from the supermarket، وطبعا اللي بيجي بعد حرف الجر بيبقى مفعول، فطبعا حذف ضمير الوصل فلو حذفنا ضمير الوصل ما يأثرش على الجملة، ليكون ايه؟ لكونها حل محل مفعول. يبقى معنى كده ان انا اختار الاجابة letter D, B and C. At the corner there is a supermarket which صح، او ممكن اقول I always buy my things from على طول برضو صح، يبقى letter D. You had better make up your mind on a space you need to buy. You had better make up your mind on whom ولا whose ولا what ولا you that on what you need to buy. طبعا في اللي انت محتاج تشتري on what you need letter C. My little sister made a mistake which she had to apologize. طبعا for which، لأن apologize بيجي مع حرف الجر ايه؟ for يبقى she had to apologize for، أو for which she had to apologize يبقى letter أو for. The man is base wearing the white shirt is Ahmed's uncle. The man yes who is wearing the white shirt. طبعا who is، لأنه هو كضمير وصل وفيرب وفعل الجملة مين؟ is. The man who is wearing يبقى طبعا letter B. She used to go with her father to meetings. She learned to read and write. طبعا meetings يبقى at which، وعين مغمضة كده meeting بيجي معاها at which، يبقى letter A. طبعا الاجتماع مكان صغير فالمفروض ان يجي مع حرف الجر at، وطبعا and with at which بتساوي where. That's the school in space I had primary education. طبعا بدل في حرف جر يبقى in، that's the school in which يبقى letter A. The teacher space students passed the exam was so proud of himself. The teacher whose students whose، طبعا هنا whose لمين؟ طبعا قلنا ما بعدها يخص ما قبله whose. That's the house my parents used to live in. طبعا to live in يبقى which أو that، طبعا هنختار that. Can I talk to the man space on the bench near you? Can I talk to the man? Yes. مفروض is sitting ولا هو is sitting ولا sitting. طبعا can I talk to the man sitting on the bench. طبعا sitting على طول، لان طبعا ايه حذفنا ضمير الوصل وحذفنا verb to be، مفروض اصل الجملة can I talk to the man who is sitting. فطبعا ما عنديش هو is sitting، عندي sitting فحذف ضمير الوصل و verb to be وتفضل لي الفعل اللي فيه ing ربطنا بالجملتين يبقى letter D. The book space had many pictures. The book I gave ولا that I gave you ولا that I gave ولا which gave you. The book I gave you طبعا letter A. ليه بقى عندنا letter A؟ طبعا قلنا حذف ضمير الوصل. ليه؟ لأن أصلا ضمير الوصل حل محل مفعول، فطبعا ما يأثرش على الجملة. يبقى the teacher أو the book I gave you. Yesterday I played a long game of tennis with my brother. Space made me very tired. طبعا أنا بتكلم عن حاجة بتدل على الجملة بالكامل، يبقى which made me طبعا بيتكلم هنا عن playing a long game of tennis. فطبعا دي بتعود على جملة بالكامل، فطبعا هتبقى letter C. يبقى which made me very tired. Amir was the third space of the office. Amir was the third. طبعا الأرقام الترتيب بيجي معاه to والمصدر، يبقى Amir was the third to leave. Amir was the third to leave. Letter A. The tour guide showed me around the town. Space was very kind of him. The tour guide who showed me around town was very kind of him. Which was very kind of him. طبعا بتعود على مفهوم جملة بالكامل، فطبعا which، لأن طبعا مقصود به هنا اللي هو تجوله حول المدينة. Was very which was very kind of him. He is the one space the prize should be given to. He is the one. Yes, that. He is the one that the prize should be given to. طبعا هنا that بتعود على الشخص اللي هو one، فطبعا هنا بتحل محل هو، يبقى هو أو that. A palace. A palace is a big house. A space. Many rooms where king or queen lives. A palace is a big place. طبعا whose has ولا where has ولا what has ولا with many rooms. طبعا هتبقى letter D with many rooms على طول. طبعا هنا حرف الجر ربط الجملتين ببعض. With many rooms. This is a picture with natural colors. This is a picture. طبعا this is a picture painted with. طبعا which مفروض اقول this is a picture which is painted، فحذف ضمير الوصل والverb to be وتفضل للتصريف الثالث ربطنا بالجملتين، يبقى مفروض this is a picture painted او which is painted، بس انا ما عنديش which is painted، يبقى نقول ايه painted by. The restaurant is big. She is having dinner. Has a great salad bar. The restaurant where she is having dinner has a great salad bar. طبعا هنا where يعني بيمتلك كذا، يبقى where she is having dinner اللي بتتناول الوجبة فيه. The restaurant where she is having dinner مفروض in it أو at it. She asked me where I had been. I replied it's a secret. طبعا هنا reply بيجي مع حرف الجر to، يبقى to which، يبقى letter A. reply زي apologize for، apply to، يبقى reply to، يبقى to which. Countries is space important. Imports are more than their exports have economic problems. Countries طبعا هنا غير عاقل، يبقى مفروض ايه which imports are more اللي هي letter، ممكن which او that، ولكن هنا انا بتكلم عن الملكية او حاجة بتخصها. countries whose imports يعني الواردات more than exports and الصادرات، يبقى طبعا letter A whose imports اللي وارداتها اكثر من صادراتها. طبعا قلنا whose متعني ان ما بعدها بيخص ايه ما قبلها. Cities space have an underground system are much easier to visit. Cities which have ولا where ولا in which ولا at which. طبعا cities which have على طول، لان عندنا where اصلا لا تتبع بفعل، واللي بيساوي where مين in which و at which، فطبعا ما تنفعش، فالمفروض نقول cities which have. قلنا قلنا which تسبق بحرف جر ولكن where لا تسبق بحرف جر. وحاجة تانية which ممكن يجي وراها فعل لكن where ما يجيش وراها ايه فعل. The residence space stay ended have to renew it. Stay هنا يا ترى فعل ولا ناون؟ معروف ان النهوز بتتبع باسم، بس في عندنا كلمات ممكن تبقى اسم وممكن تبقى فعل. طب نعرفهم ازاي؟ من فعل الجملة. فانا بقول the residence يعني المقيمين space stay ended اللي الإقامة انتهت، يبقى الإقامة هنا ناون، يبقى مفروض whose stay. Letter A whose stay يعني الإقامة انتهت. Number 34. In 1983, Graham Greene traveled to Mexico. Space is where I met him. طبعا هنا قلنا مين ما يجيش وراها فعل؟ ما يجيش ورا where. يبقى where is where ولا which is where؟ طبعا which is where ليه letter A. وعيني مغمضة كده مجرد ما شفت فعل وفي مكان يبقى which، لأن أصلا where ما يجيش وراها فعل. يبقى which is. Name the actor space please صلاح الدين. طبعا قول لي اسم الاكتور اللي مثل صلاح الدين. Name the actor who plays صلاح الدين. طبعا who plays ليه هنا؟ لان plays هنا هنا فعل وليست اسم. Who plays يبقى letter D. It said he was a man supposed to have the sight of an eagle and the courage of a lion. It said he was a man who appeared to have the sight of an eagle and the courage of a lion. طبعا هي appeared ما تنفعش ولا تنفع. That appears ولا when appears. طبعا that appears ممكن ولكن احنا عايزين فعل في الباست الماضي، لان انا بقول it's said he was a man who appeared letter A يعني يظهر بمظهر A الاسد او شجاعة الاسد. I don't know with this piece about the lawn. لون القرد. طبعا I don't know with who I should speak ولا whom I should speak ولا who should I speak ولا whom should I speak. طبعا I don't know with بدل في with يبقى في ايه؟ يبقى في whom. بدل في with يبقى في whom ما ينفعش هو، لان عندنا اللي بيجي قلنا معهم حروف الجر اتنين، لا اما which لغير العاقل او whom للعاقل. يبقى I don't know with whom I should speak اللي هي letter B. He lost the book space him last week. He lost the book. Which lent ولا which I lent it ولا who lent ولا I lent. طبعا he lost the book I lent him. طبعا قلنا هنا يحذف ضمير الوصل إذا حل محل إيه مفعول وما يأثرش على الجملة. فطبعا مفروض الجملة who I lent which I lent him last week. فطبعا هنحذف مين which وتفضل I lent him يبقى letter D. We will give a prize to the company's base exporters are good. We will give a prize to the company whose exporters are good. طبعا قلنا صادراتها، فطبعا whose اللي هي letter D. Five of the girls' space names I don't remember. One, a word is in math. Five of the girls. طبعا هنا تبقى مين those which whom whose names. طبعا whose names يعني أسمائهم. وطبعا هنا برضو ملكية whose names. عندنا number 41. I helped the injured man. This means I helped the man who he was injured. I helped the man who was injured. I helped the man was injured. I helped the man that he was injured. طبعا عندنا تبقى letter B. I helped the man who was injured. ساعدت الراجل اللي أصيب. يبقى letter B. I haven't read your last email yet. This means I haven't read the last email which you sent it yet. I haven't read the last email you sent it yet. I haven't read the last email you sent yet. طبعا letter A ولا وC مع بعض. فطبعا هنختار letter C. I haven't read your last email means I haven't read the last email you sent it. يعني ما قريتش الايميل اللي انت بعته حتى الآن. فطبعا هنا اختيارنا letter C. لكن ما تنفعش طبعا letter A. I haven't read the last email which you sent it yet. طبعا I haven't read the last email you sent it. You sent it. I know this man, he has a scar on his face. This means I know this man who he has a scar on his face. I know this man, he has a scar on his face. I know this man who's scar on his face. I know this man with the scar on his face. طبعا I know this man, he has a scar on his face. This means I know this man with the scar on his face. Letter D. Do as I have told you, please. Do as I have told you, please. Do what I told you. ولا do that I told you. ولا do which I told you. ولا letter B and C. طبعا do as I have told you, please. Please do what I told you. What I told you. اللي هي letter A. Do what I told you. أنا بديني نفس المعنى. I met some friends, two of these friends live abroad. This means I met some friends, two of them live abroad. I met some friends who, two, some of them live abroad. I met some friends, two of whom live abroad. I met some friends, two of who live abroad. طبعا عندنا هنا تبقى letter ها؟ ايوه letter C. I met some friends, two of whom live abroad. يعني قابلت اصدقاء اتنين منهم live abroad. طبعا اللي هي letter See, I have three employees in my office. Their pay, القبض بتاعهم أو الدفع is more than I can afford. This means I have three employees in my office who pay more than I can afford. I have three employees in my office whose pay is more than I can afford. I have three employees in my office who they pay more than I can afford. I have three employees in my office where I pay more than I can afford. طبعا عندنا هنا letter B. I have three employees in my office whose pay اللي أجرهم is more than I can afford. مو مقدرش أتحمله. طبعا هتبقى عندنا letter B. I have lived in this flat since I was born. This means this is the flat where I have lived since I was born. This is the flat where I have lived in since I was born. This is the flat I have lived in since I was born. Letter A and C. طبعا عندنا هنا فعلا letter A and C. اللي هي this is the flat where I have lived since I was born. وبرضو ممكن اقول this is the flat this is the flat I have lived in since I was born, لان هنا حذفنا ضمير الوصل فما يأثرش على السنتنس الجملة بتاعتنا. يبقى A and C مقول اللي هو التشويس بتاعي يبقى letter D. I take my annual holiday in August. This means August is the month which I take my annual holiday. August is the month in which I take my annual holiday. August is the month when I take my annual holiday. B and C. طبعا هنا أيوة تبقى برضو B and C اللي هي August is the month in which I take my annual holiday. وممكن أقول برضو August is the month when I take my annual holiday, لأن طبعا in which in which أو on which بتساوي when. طبعا in مع الشهور ومع السنوات وon مع أيام الأسبوع والتاريخ, فطبعا ممكن نقول when بتساوي in which أو on which. يبقى تبقى عندنا letter D. The little girl in the green dress is my daughter. I wanted to say that the little girl wearing the green dress is my daughter. The little girl wearing the green dress is my daughter. The little girl is wearing the green dress is my daughter. The little girl who she is wearing the green dress is my daughter. طبعا The little girl in the green dress is my daughter mean the little girl wearing the green dress is my daughter. اللي هي letter A عندنا طبعا دي الإجابة المناسبة ليها أو بتديني نفس الميننج المعنى, يبقى letter A. ومن هنا وصلنا لأسئلة الكلمات خلصناها وأسئلة الجرامر, وإن شاء الله نتناول مع بعض التست نيكست تايم. والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.